and I stand here in awe of the beauty.